We are students of class 10th presenting an ASL of English
on the topic debate
Bikes are better than cars.
When it comes to price to buy, bikes can get way ahead of cars. Bikes are usually cheaper than cars.
We can easily buy multiple bikes at the price of a normal modern car.
We can buy 3 luxury bikes in the price of 1 modern car.
So yes, bikes are definitely more affordable than cars.
Why don't you people drive a car?
For me, it's too expensive. The average Indian spends near 1 lakh a year on their car. I did not rather invest that money in my insert self-improvement plan.
Why you people don't follow the rules?
I do just like we need to focus the argument on the New Testament without getting distracted by the Old Testament.
You people don't pay for the roads, so you don't deserve to use them.
Only 7% of transportation funding at the local level comes from the user fee when I am paying for your parking.
I had rather live on a beautiful highway than a beautiful public park.
It was nice to meet you.
There are cheaper cars also, or we have buy second-hand cars.
Cheaper cars don't have more features and second-hand cars need to invest money on them.
When it comes to safety, a bike is the most famous vehicle that would rank at the bottom of list.
The rate of road accident is actually higher than the rate of a car accident.
Lack of proper safety gear can worsen the accident.
In this case, the car is absolutely a blessing. A large body size gives an upper hand to the vehicle safety.
A car is multiple times safer to a bike.
Bikes are not that unsafe if we are driving them properly.
But as compared to bike, car are more safer.
Bike does not have to stop at toll.
They are very far from cities and taking bike that much far is very risky.
Fuel cost and usage are some of the very upsetting factors of the most of the vehicle's owners.
While considering fuel efficiency, a bike can use a sigh of relief. With a liter of fuel, a bike can run around 35 to 80 km, while in case of car, it can hardly reach 25.
The defense is distinctly visible, one of the prime concerns for any bike owner when sitting to a car. The definitely fuel cost as a motorcyclist is well as used to the low consumption.
We agree that car needs more fuel, but more people can sit in car as compared to bikes.
Riding bikes are much more better than riding car, and bike can easily pass through traffic.
And what about carrying stuff?
Yeah, it seems difficult, but we can put stuff in between, and there are extensions of bikes available in markets and carry the stuffs.
The designs of a car and bikes are as diversely different as those can be. A car gives you a nice and comfortable experience of community as if you are sitting on your lazy couch in your living room.
A bike may not the ace in the pack when it comes to discussing comfort.
Sitting is set on a wide seat for a long time without back support can cause a backache issue in the long.
A car seat is designed to make you feel at home and relaxed while driving.
A long drive on a car hardly make you feel uncomfortable.
What about the maintenance of that comfort?
Yeah, we agree that. But people who can afford it can easily maintain their cars well.
Cars are very large and wide. It is hard to park a car in the rush.
3.
There are parking so far, it's little hard to find the places.